Hi, everybody. Got that space program. All right, here we are. Program, okay. Oh. Orbital station, satellite. Have one. How many days do we have left? Where's my alarm clock? 90 days. Man.
Oh, yeah.
It's the thing. Well landed. Not worried. Gilly, good lord, man. Okay, so I gotta build a craft for this. But more money first. I can upgrade this. My guys can. Everything else is out of reach. I need to stockpile money. As junior to on mids. Also grab a barometer. Balance the belt weight eyes. Hey, what's up, Danny boy? Basically, we're gonna do another one of the things that. That's not need money. App slot. Breakable fence? What is breakable fence? Got the tags on this video. Go. Okay, cool. Yeah, the unbreakable umbrella. I don't know what the unbreakable fence is. Do it. right over to 70. I'll check it and just back to any team. All time. Been playing 7 days to die since like very first iteration. Not that that makes me bitter or anything. Cosmic Eclipse, I'll tell ya. Did not do so well last night. Let this run out. That apps is past 100k. Gonna jettison that. Oh, I forgot. I gotta put parachutes on these. You know, like, rope cores. Gold. Nice low curve in. Okay, that, I gotcha. Well, they can still break that middle block there, can't they? The wedge? A lot harder from the hit, so they don't hit it as often. It takes longer for it to break down. Or in Alpha 15, just not hittable by them at all. I don't know. That second burn, that's kinda inaccurate. Let's get a better. Oh. Cool, I don't know. But get connection. Oh. No connection. That one. See that one? Relay right there. So I'll get connection before I fall back down too far, but Batman. I can extend it. Oh. Fire that engine. Oh, shit. Oh, I fucked up. Oh wow, did I ever fuck up? There goes my high gain antenna. Stop. Stop the spinning, stop the everything. Stop. Come on. Why is it still doing this? Doesn't make any sense why it's just spinning now. Oh, I smacked it, but rope core is still there. Robodobodinocto. This doesn't have enough torque to arrest the. I for damn self. This is real. We're good enough. We're good enough. This thing needs to stop. We're spinning. Really? What we're gonna do? Acting. Very straight. I'll come back to that. Somersaulting. Fork. Oh. Well, it had me there for a second. Right, this thing is just not gonna stop. Totally confused about what it wants out of life. Oh, regular old SAS seems. Press. All right. Wonderful. I gain broken. There for me. I'm not sick. Then miss. The moon is missing. That can burn. How about the app? That'll work. Thank you. hour and 38 minutes. All right, we cool. Hour and a half. Or burn. Auto, I'm not sure why it did. In seconds. Nice and close. Ah! Too close. That's cool. Video broadcast, he edits out my times. Not like one. Cut him. Close enough. Hey. Right. A whole heap. Where's Kerbin? Oh, there goes the moon. Jeez, blasted by that thing. There we go. No. Two. I really want I need to slow down. Oh! Okay, take that there and edit it. String. As many. Okay, so 231 delta, 24.2, 2000, good enough. Oh, dude, Danny, peace. I think you're already gone, but hope everything's all right. Point 8 seconds. It's gonna be over like lightning. Okay. Final adjustment. Change shrinkage. Of a couple. I'm gonna have to do at least one. Okay, now Oopsies. That looks like close enough. Ability? All right, we're glad that's happened. One gets back around. I can get. It'll land on the moon. Is data from around Minmus, you say? Right now. Orbital Station Urban. Wow, that's a heck of quest. Let's get the science data from the space around. Data from space around them. Do that right now, too. I only have one thing orbiting. I had more than one up here. Bottom. It's best to have both sides. Oh, there's a one up here. Really thought. Oh well. And life goes on. science. Really go. All right, well, we got 300 save. Not yet. That's... I don't really. Let's do this. At least my guys can go outside of the ship. Extra science. Luna Mark. Science Junior. We're gonna go do some science. That's what. That'll get me. Okay. Whoa, what's up, Cosmic? It really is. I totally forgot that that mod was in. I added everything up. Totally forgot it was in there. It does work though. It is interesting. That's, you know, well, it's about the only way you can put it. It works, and then it doesn't work, and then, you know, then it starts to work again. And it's, you know, it's full of oddities and oddballs and Kraken. Lots of Kraken. We're gonna get a sunrise. Oh, nice. I have apoapsis. Wheat! Not sure where I'm sending Jeb yet. I'm gonna look at the old archive, see if I should send him to the moon or to Thinkinman. For a flyby. Gotta unlock. Out. Seven Days to Die is good stuff. I was really looking forward to part count. Let's get ourselves a right proper orbit. Six by 87. Oh! Boom, there's the sun. Lost all your stuff? What? How'd you lose all your stuff, Danny? Gives, man. All right, Jeb. Punch it. Have a good one, Cosmic. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, damn, Danny. AFK in a bad spot, or no matter what happened, that's at 1200 Delta. Moon? I go. on low. No. Oh yeah. 10 misses. Oh, Cosmic's playing Kerbal Space Program. No, I don't know. I see pop up and people pop in and out. They don't ever say anything. Never know. A lot of the subscriber base, or a good chunk of it, from World of Warships, other 3 minute, a while back. So that might be all they're interested in. Not really sure. What am I doing? No. I just thought I was going to the moon. Need to have a action. That's true, I appreciate that. I'll do it. Definitely do it, right? That's true, man. True. I am a bit all over the place. You actually. Oh god, when I'm feeling it, I gotta record. I can't stream, but record Elder Scrolls Skyrim, heavily modded, in VR, and Half-Life Alyx. I'm gonna do both. I just haven't gotten to VR thing. Recording it and then editing it. A lot. Streaming. I don't even make. Gotta. Ready to cut the engines. Goodbye, Kerbin. Hello, Mutt. Good job, outside his capsule. EVA report there, buddy. Really wild and crazy too. Whoa! Kraken has struck, people. Kraken has struck. Kraken has struck. Deb's vessel is gone. horrible and terrible happened. Well, he's alive right now. Okay, let's, where's our life support button? How long does he have? Life support. Alive with no help. Yeah, I'd have to send a rescue mission. Attack life support. Okay. So he's dead. 6 hours. MET is 1 hour. We'll be back here in a day. Not enough. There in 2 hours. We just lost Jebediah. Alright, I gotta is legit just a capsule surrounded by what happened due to G-forces. 138 out of 50. I don't even think I touched it, to be honest, but damn, Kraken struck 138 G's. Yeah. Deb's like way too. I don't think I'm over. Absolutely. Oh, I'm not gonna. 543 meters per second difference. Oh, gosh. I don't think Jeb's gonna make it. Losing Jebediah right now, boys. No way. Fair bit of AVA enough to Jeb where we need to go. Currently trying. Not looking good. Right now, Jeb's going away from. Forget. Okay, going towards it at 44. We're out of propellant now. Got Jeb close, but the only thing, oops, not my vape. The only thing I could do is, hi, got 5 hours. I can try and mount rescue operation, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I think Jeb's gone. That's gone. Jeb. I think Jeb's gonna be dead before I get gone out of the moon. Hours of 41. Only there's any hope of me. Out. Thank you. Yep. Rip Jeb. He died to the Kraken. Well. Can. Valentina. Oh. Oh, the bloody Kraken. I hate losing Jebediah. Astronauts are costly. They cost money. I mean, losing Jebediah, like, he's numero uno. Oh. Rip Jeb. And disappear for a moment. PWR on this stand. I like that. That is nice. That's nice, dude. I like it. That Pullman down to. And he's gonna die alone. Face. Documents. The worst thing is he's gonna suffocate. Valentine. Maiden voyage, you're going around the fucking... Eddie. Quite ready. We'll do the EVA report, but we are not letting go and flying around the ship. What was for Empik? That was showing off. Some husk. Is that? Highly unnecessary. Prograde and call it a day. Oh, well, I didn't put any comp. Freaking stellar. Horizon, market it. No. Partially. Where are you? You're here somewhere. There you are. Good deal. You know what? No, I'm not. No, I'm too low altitude. Back. Free return. Watch. I just want a crest. Crashing it. Okay. I get down with that. No. I. Hi. Encounter. 22 days? Yeah. Got the time for that. Or fly by. Yeah. Fly by. Got an AK now and no durability. Ah. Yeah, there's no repair kit. Hop out. We're here. Back in. Hi, man. Flyby is in memoriam of Jebediah Kerman, who we believe to be dead. Back. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Died of oxygen. He lasted for a while since. Oh, because I didn't technically. Yes, I've died. I understand. Can we move on, please? I gotta switch. Ouch! Kill the crew. That was the end of Jebediah. Get Valentina home. Hopefully she doesn't burn up in the atmosphere. She's my last pilot. That's where it says I'm gonna land. I guess I'm skipping out of the atmosphere. Wait, there's a crew. Maybe we could do this. Either way, we're gonna. I don't wanna land in the dark. Let's do the skip. Come on, skip me off the atmosphere, Skippy. Gotta load the high risk. As long as this doesn't get hot, we're... I'm gonna fire the engine, everything's getting too hot. Can't get us in at the sling. I can. Yeah, that 400 delta V burning. Good, Kerbal Space Center's right there. We're gonna fly over the KSC. Bring this retrograde. Solar panels. Exposed. Not good. Well, it's there, isn't it? Yeah. Just take. Go, Valentina. Go. Go. Down, you know, just past the island. We're passing KSC now. It's down there. And I'm pretty close to home for once. Not happen. Long back in me and make me strong. That's not supposed to be. Gotta fix. Oops. Now we're falling sideways. Oop. Hard. Science to be had here. I'm not even falling at 100 second, y'all on crack.
Begin.
Now that we're going slow, 7 meters a second. Stop this hobbling. Daring. Our science. 55 right. Drop back at 30. The goo container was. I lost the goo container. Cause got to collect everything into this thing. Crap. Got an EVA and take the data and freaking dump back in and it all goes in there. I forgot the goo container. supposed to do that in space, and I completely forgot. Not the good science exploded it. Or the oh no, I ditched it. That's right. Catch the fuel tank. We definitely don't have our 90 seconds now. No way. So close. Oh, excuse me. All right. Tweak this. I would skip part of them. Supposed to be there. That gets attached there. Oh, the key. Is that one? Last life. soon as they're up with. Launch. Got. Really think it's positive. Valentina's going to the moon again. An AFK for. I can wait. Wait. Hey, Valentina.
That way, we're going to be down here, talking about fair, good night.
Rest of this. Good see. Your little head out. Pushing out towards the moon. Welcome back, Danny. Welcome back, man. Thought it was quiet for. Nope. Really want to get down there. Not what I want. That too. That 837 Delta V. I can lower that one. For Delta V, we got 837. Money. Plenty. Life support do we have? 35 days. We're good. Warping. Oh, they're having crazy fun in World of Warcraft. Somebody needed a tank trinket out of a mythic level dungeon, so everybody hopped on their tanks. Boot specialization tank and hopefully that it would drop. Okay. The young guy here. Level one. Nah, if I'm gonna be dipping low, I'm gonna grab everything. Flying it. Are you freaking kidding me? What the hell happened now? No. I don't know what happened. Looks like we're good. Oh, yeah, it's worth 45 science. I'm all about that. Or that's worth 14. Yeah. Now. Maybe something up outside. Get the out of there. Absolutely. Whoa. Is there really a different EVA report flying over each thing? Yes, there is. Please and thank you. Click. Later, Moon. Yeah, Jeb died, but this was Valentina. She made it. I don't know what that weird glitchy thing was. It like switched to the ground unit that I had, and then it switched back, and my engines were on. I got 2 days until this. Prepare to fire. Maybe I don't need to fire. I do need to fire. Those. Fire. Me. Off. Close these. Myself up. Deb's last moments. This is Valentina. Hippodai is long dead. Last moments, though. Yeah, pretty much. Dude, as soon as they like looked at his face after it happened, it was just like. He knew how screwed he was. Alright, I think this is gonna be beautiful. Oh, where are we landing today? This place. Cool. This, this. Freaking dot screeching sky. Well enough, they'll open. I'll pop in out. She a science extra vehicular furling. Going furling. Come on, you screw with me. Islands. Islands of Kerbin. Freaking tree. Oh. You run over to that. For real, that's the thing, I think. I don't know if I need a pilot or a scientist, but I'm going over to it. Oh, we're landing on a slope. Freaking great. Okay, Valentina. Run, little lady, run. There's the moon where she just came back from. Where's that bloody tree? Go, Valentina, go! Go! Whoa. Get her go, man.
Oh, what's this?
Oh. Well, lower down. Okay. Back to we're running to the tree that's over there. Tree? Pretty sure it's a special tree that I get science from or something, but I don't know if I need like an engineer or rather scientist. I see one, I'm gonna run over to it and I'm gonna check it out. You know, it's something they added and like I never screwed with it when they after they added it. Okay, science on my camera creates. That'd be something behind me. That's not. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's the tree. Almost there. Thankfully, we have 3x time warp when we're on the ground. Oh, I don't need to worry about finding home. I'll just recover. Alright, there's gotta be like something. Science experiment, something. Getting. We'll just save her. And then we'll save the ship. Oh, thank you, X Games. Thank you for the subscription. Backing up that number count. Woo, woo, woo. Changed our goal from 300 to 250. 300 seemed a bit, but 21 more. 21 more. UX Games. Oh, that's sweet, sweet science. I still gotta, I gotta recover the craft. Go. Hey, we got two. No Kraken, please. Kraken. Okay, so I wanted one. So I went to the Xander can. CS, yeah. 69 left. Time. We're getting there. Getting there. Get saved, though. I want that. Yeah, Cosmic, probably tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, I was super stoked about Curve Blades. That was like all I was thinking about most of the day. Maybe Rocket. I think I want that next. Well, no, I got this. I think I want this next, so I can save the 20 more science. How did everything run for you there, Cosmic? All the mods that I'm running. Why can't I explore Minmus? Bring green sandstone back from Minmus. Oh, that'd be cool. Went good? Nice. No, there's quite a few of the presets. Using this Fox Cold HDR, I was right. Top one. At least for me it is. But there's a couple other ones in there too. Some of you prefer more than others. But we're gonna do that next time. Have to go through and design a whole new craft. Get tweaked afterwards, but we're gonna utilize this Mark and pod and not like this. Both of them. Pilot, an engineer, scientist. It might not be the very, very first one we do. It might get turned back, but hot. And after we get 20 more science, we'll have bigger engines. Got Earth CS, so we can fine tuning adjustment burn in the engine. It got a bigger stabilizer. I haven't used this one yet. Servers and pods. FTD. Feel like I should know. Don't. From the depths. Okay. Ain't that micro innings.
Cool.
I'll hold off until I've seen it. I don't remember specifically which one it is. I'm gonna look. Anywho's, oh, let's see. Look at this. We got achievements. I earned 18 of 134.
I got started an adventure. I got killed a crew member. I got collect 100,000 funds. Vessel. Set foot on Curve, set foot on the moon. Yeah. Hey, what? A lie. I mean, I had a probe, and but there were no feet. Oh wow, dang, that is a link. I don't get this on the surface of the well, I landed on it. This whole that foot on the moon happened. Got some orbits around the moon, around Minmus, on the sun. Working our way up there. I'm definitely gonna check it out. Have a look see. I don't know what I'm gonna do. So last night, maybe get some. But I'll see you guys tomorrow night. Y'all have a good one. Take care. Thanks for the sub. X Games. Love ya. Hey to Danny. See you, Cosmic. I'll catch you tomorrow, dude.